Like I'm pissed off, I'll be honest with you, you know, because I supported Donald Trump. You know, I sat back and when he asked me to introduce him at a rally, you know, in Buffalo, I did that. But I'm reading these comments and it's appalling to me. And I'm sure it's appalling to almost any citizen in our country. It should be. I mean, you know, calling our players, you know, SOBs and all that kind of stuff. That's not the men that I know. The men that I know in the locker room, I'm proud of. I'm proud to be associated with those people. And it's just so, you know, I apologize for being pissed off, but guess what? That's it. Because right away, I'm associated with what Donald Trump stands for and all that because, you know, I introduced him. I never signed up for that. I never wanted that. That doesn't mean I support 100% of the things that he says. And clearly, this is a case.
He's roped everybody into it. You know, the rhetoric and the way he talks, the way he speaks, you know, the way he singles out certain groups, he's roped everybody into it. And it, to me, it's disheartening is a perfect word. It's unbelievable to me that after 400 years, damn near 400 years of slavery in this country, we still going through this. Still going through this, and not just from anybody. Right. You talk about the position.
Oh man,
this is the president of the United States, who's driving a wedge in between, trying to drive the wedge in between our locker room. Like you said, we grew up in this locker room all our lives, and to me, I feel like this is Choose Your Side Sunday. It really is. And what side are you?